separated, so much pain involved. But I finally finished, yet I'm still trying to hold on to what seems to have gone, especially when she's absent. What a fucking madness. And that's just at the least pain causing temptation, and they're trying to make me cheat. Man, shit is deep, I just wish I was asleep. Hardness got me questioning whether it is me. Doubt in my trust, is it my insecurities? I'm feeling lost, trying to figure out what this shit's about and where it's going. Will time really fill the hole in my heart? She'll leave if she left. If money makes the world go round, then love turns this whole bitch upside down. And I can't take it, I feel naked. She's topsy-turvy, acting crazy. Yo, keep it, come down here and unchain me. But wait, is that really what I want? Or am I just heated, waging war with love? To involve, or am I war with one? Myself, feeling like I'm trapped in a beautiful hell. It's funny, escape's only a couple words away. It seems that I've become accustomed to the pain. In denial, thinking things will change, and then they do, but it's only for a minute, then we're back to square one. Leaving me to contemplate, is this what we really call love?